design choice that monitor performance and plan movement, often called mechanical systems. Renaissance natural philosophers identified six simple machines which were the elementary devices that put a load into motion and calculated the ratio of output force to input force. Known today as mechanical advantage. 1. Modern machines are complex systems that consist of structural elements, mechanisms and control components and include interfaces for convenient use. Examples include a wide range of vehicles, such as automobiles, boats and airplanes, appliances in the home and office, including computers, building air handling and water handling systems, as well as farm machinery, machine tools and factory automation systems and robots. The idea that a machine can be decomposed into simple movable elements led our committees to define the lever, pulley and screw a simple machine. By the time of the Renaissance, this list increased to include the wheel and axle, wedge and inclined plane. The modern approach to characterizing machines focuses on the components that allow movement, known as joints, wedge, hand axe. Perhaps the first example of a device designed to manage power is the hand axe, also called biface and or chesaly. A hand axe is made by chipping stone, generally flint, to form a bifacial edge, or wedge. A wedge is a simple machine that transforms lateral force and movement of the tool into a transverse splitting force and movement of the workpiece. The available power is limited by the effort of the person using the tool, but because power is the product of force and movement, the wedge amplifies the force by reducing the movement. This amplification, or mechanical advantage, is the ratio of the input speed to output speed. For a wedge, this is given by 1/10, where Greek letter alpha is the tip angle. The faces of a wedge are modeled as straight lines to form a sliding or prismatic joint. Lever. The lever is another important and simple device for managing power. This is a body that pivots on a fulcrum. Because the velocity of a point farther from the pivot is greater than the velocity of the point near the